think neon for me, when I first started using it, was a sneaky way to mix sculpture or think three-dimensionally rather than painting surfaces. Making neon was actually making objects, and I sort of think they were a way for me to think about how you occupy space.